Faruk'u.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh. Brothers and sisters of Beit Abla Foundation. Today being 1st of March 2020 here in Nigeria, Northern Region, Kano State. We are in Bagwe local government, a village called Jibaga, where we drill and construct a motorized borehole for the people of this community. This borehole is sponsored by Bini Mari and KB Sesmisi. And then before we commence the opening ceremony, we would like to apologize for the Sapanza because of the delay for opening this borehole. This happens as a result of a long distance between the village and the main city of Kano State. We experience a lot of obstacles, especially building materials and the plumbing materials. The transportation from the city of Kano to this village is very challenging because it doesn't have a good road that will connect you to the village. This is the reason why we delay for not commissioning this borehole. And then I'm happy to see that among the boreholes that we construct in Nigeria, since we started our project, this is the most important borehole that we drill, because this is the village that have a problem of water scarcity from all the boreholes that we construct in Nigeria. And then it is the borehole that is very, very far away from the city of Kano State. It is a very remote area. It is an outskirts area. We find out and we select the area. We find that it's going to be very, 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 very difficult, but because of the need of water for the people of that community, we make an emphasis, we strive and struggle, and we see that everything become possible. And alhamdulillah, today everything is okay. We have finished all the construction, we have finished all the finishing touches, and inshallah, today being the 1st of March, we are going to open this borehole officially. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to bless our sponsor, Bini Mari and KB Sesh Mercy. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reward them with Jannat al-Firdaus. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh.